A raid at the Icon Apartments in Hewitt has led to the arrest of one man. Caleb Phillips is facing charges of possession of child pornography after law enforcement raided his home Tuesday. Phillips was held on a $5,000 bond and was released last night.